IUCN has an unrivaled convening power. It is the only organization in the whole world, literally, that brings together states and governments, NGOs, public interest organizations, civil society, and scientists. And it should use this unique convening power to bring together for the first time military services with civil society, corporate sector, and the government to look for a commonality of approaches to the issues of environmental security. And that, I think, no other organization can do it more effectively and more quickly than IUCN.